Florence, Arizona is a room full of peculiar items. Every noose of every person hanged in the state of Arizona on a federal offense, including Eva Dugan. Dugan was charged with the murder of a wealthy rancher. She was the first woman to be charged with the death penalty in Arizona. Dugan boasted, "Well, I'll die with my boots on and in full health." As the door dropped, death was swift, decapitating her. As witnesses fainted, the gas chamber became the execution method of choice.